Hey guys, just got a package in the mail. Check out what it is. Haven't opened it. If you're wondering the awkward tool, this is an acrylic cutter. It's a tool I'm using to make acrylic. I haven't closed this one yet, but I plan on sealing my Pokemon games in plastic acrylic cases, which can never, I'm gonna permanently seal them in there. Can never, so you can never open it. But yeah, that's what this tool does. It scores the acrylic and then you can just snap it. But yeah, today, got this box. I have an idea of what it is. I'm not completely sure because I have a few things that are coming in, so let's just check it out. It's really well packaged, so I appreciate that. Oh wow, like, extremely well packaged. You guys, this is like, really soft stuff. Reminds me of the kind of stuff we're working on in our laboratory with. So yeah, this is my EX Emerald booster box. Been after this box for a long time now. And hopefully this box is not fake. Looks good. So yeah, haven't seen this booster box yet, so yeah, let's get this one open. I did something different this time. I didn't check the card lists. I don't know exactly what EXs are in this set. I just thought I'd give it a go, kind of. Be surprised by what's in here. So let's check this out. The box topper in here is that's all right, I guess. Forfeit. So we'll put that in the sleeve later, and I'll show you guys the different packs that come in here. One of them, another. Love these pack designs. That's Deoxys, looks like Speedform maybe. Rayquaza, Groudon, and Kyogre. So let's start with this. These booster packs are different. But I didn't get ripped off again. Now these cards, you can tell the difference right away from real cards to fake cards. For those of you who didn't understand what I was doing yesterday in my video, fuck yourself. Meditite, Duskull, Snorunt, Zigzagoon, Voltorb, Double Full Heal, Pokénav, never seen that before. Ooh, a reverse holo, one of those rare reverse holo energies. It's my first one. I don't have any of these energies. They're kind of cool. I don't really understand why they made them rare and holographic, but yeah. And my first is a holographic Milotic. I like that.
There's a letter in your mailbox.
I like this card. after. Forgot to get my sleeves for this, but after this part, I'll get them. So, yeah. First pack. I wasn't sure if this was going to be this box or my... I have a Legends Awakened box that's coming in pretty soon, so I'll have that opening. It's really interesting, these fake cards. They were all packaged in Legends Awakened packs, and the booster box was also a counterfeit. So that was pretty interesting. Rhyhorn. Numel. Electrike. Feebas. Ooh. Another Feebas. Grumpig. Electrode. That's a nice card. Reverse Holo Talo. Wait a minute. What was... Oh, okay. The Reverse Holo in the last pack was an energy. And... my rare is a Manectric. So far, the only EX sets that I am collecting are EX Fire Red Leaf Green and this one here, EX Emerald. I opened a couple of Dragon Frontiers packs before. If I end up getting a booster box for that, I'll start collecting that set also. Looking into Team Magma versus Team Aqua as well, and maybe Legend Maker. Trico, Feebas, that's nice. So, fishing bob right there. Looks like a Pokeball. Shroomish, Swablu, Cacnea, Grumpig, Linoon, Reverse Holo Loudrig, and a Rhydon. Deoxys pack. Baltoy, Makuhita, Electrike, Larvitar, Doduo, pretty sick looking card. Professor Birch, is this, draw a card from your deck until you have 6 cards in your hand. That's not a bad supporter. Too bad you can't play it. Aranberry, Reverse Holo Rhyhorn, and a Zangoose. Kind of expected something big to come up there. Let's do another Rayquaza pack. Or as they call him in the movies, Rayquaza. We have that same argument with Arceus and Arceus. Grammatically speaking, it should be Arceus. Doduo. Gulpin. Electrike. Love Disc. Interesting. Torchic. Ninetales. It's nice. Loudred. First Holo Scott Trainer. Search your deck for up to 3 cards in any combination of supporter cards, stadium cards, then show them to your opponent and put them into your hand. Shuffle your deck afterwards. Decent. And a rare Kyogre. Pretty nice Kyogre. So, Stay tuned for the rest of this opening. See you guys later.